Two fighters, Spitfire 5C. From the Luftwaffe. 2 days later, Hitler postponed his invasion plans. The 3,000 or so airmen are officially credited with involvement in the battle, including those from 15 overseas countries, are forever known as the few. That memorable phrase was spoken by Winston Churchill in the Commons on the 20th of August, 1940, and today it heralds the arrival far left Spitfire and Hurricane Big Wing.
Thank you very, very old in our eyes. Oh yeah, and it's because. No way, that's a passenger plane, Donald.
It's an airline. It was flying.
You idiot.